How to stream.
I'll be good. Actually, this is already set up. Okay, you guys are good.
Sick. Who we got?
We got Small Hands Brian. He's a Mario main. Huh. He's a Mario main.
I love the tag.
It's crazy. McKit is a Link main.
Holy shit.
So we got...
This is looking like Evo singles round one.
This is pretty crazy right now. And I know McKit's probably the favorite, if I had to guess. Small Hands, though, he's got some potential, definitely. But
yeah.
I know nothing about either of these characters. I used to think I had a Mario, but then I didn't actually have Mario. I think everyone thinks they have
Mario. Yeah. I want to say Link wins. Just because Uppy is really, really, really good.
Yeah.
And, like, it destroys his cape. Because it doesn't matter, even if he gets caped at the ledge. Because he can reverse grab. Also, that semi-spike could probably wreck Mario's recovery a lot.
She's trying to kick the bomb. She's going right in.
Yeah.
Use the tools that God gave you. Mm-hmm. He gave himself
an exploded.
My God. Oh
my God. I want to say, if only his hands were like a little bigger.
This is definitely Evo 9. Alright, so...
Just grab ledge, dude.
Grab ledge. Oh, I thought we want to see.
Okay, yep. I feel like we're going to see a lot of other kills.
Yeah, definitely. Mario's recovery, known to be absolutely dog shit. So...
I'm thinking a lot of uppies, yeah. And then a lot of just like fall off nairs.
As long as he can just catch, if he can get them off stage. Yoshi's is actually probably better for Mario on the stage.
Yeah,
back with pretty much anything. But once you get Mario like slightly off stage, it's just insane.
Yeah.
It's over.
Ooh. That was hot.
Ooh. I grabbed my head. It's broken.
Yeah, tether grabs are way too good.
Yeah. Oh, he jumped into it. That's not what we want. That's what we want to see.
Okay.
He's sitting there.
I'm not sure. I like the idea.
That had to have been a trap, right? Something.
You would blink.
But he's at zero. What is he gonna trap?
Oh my God.
Still good. I learned how good Link's recovery is by just watching Stroh all the time.
That's fair. The land of the Link.
Ooh. That Link survived to 200% on Yoshi's.
Hey, man.
Yeah, that's the first stock.
Put down. Oh.
Right. Hello.
That is one person and made a perfect stock for your bracket.
All right. Is this match still happening?
Yeah. All right. Nothing changed because it just filled in the divide.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh.
That Mario still got life. He's on life.
Okay.
Mm. Oh no, don't do it.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I thought he was gonna do it.
Yeah, I was waiting for like the nair after that bomb.
Okay. Jabs on him. Oh, excuse me, that's Luigi jabs on him. Mario does not.
Oh, he read it.
Caught him. He knew. He's
We're good.
Still alive. He's still alive.
Sniper? Yep.
You're back. No!
I mean, miss a ledge dash at 180. I'll take that all day. What a bomb. Okay,
ooh.
The stinger.
Walked up and gave him the hands.
Mm-hmm.
The small hands.
Yes.
What's funny is, his name is not even Brian. So, like, I don't understand what it's from or, like, what it's referencing. At least I don't think it's Brian.
Like,
I always call him Jax. I don't know if that's, like, his fake Facebook name or if that's his real name.
Maybe. Like, if I were to go out on a big limb, I would assume it's a Simpsons reference. Because everything is a Simpsons reference.
Yeah. The kid's been around for a while. He went to when we had locals on down in the Alliance, he went to those a lot.
Mm-hmm. Oh, okay.
He hasn't really gone to much else other than that. Alright.
Oh!
Oh my God. This match is full of fun little nuggets.
Okay.
I like it. This is some good stuff. Ooh! This is what you wanted from No Loafing. Mario Link winners round one. Uh-oh.
That's exactly what
Link
I wanted.
As a dead Link, I think.
Yeah, return it.
Oh!
Get back here.
He knew.
Not undoable. It would be just very
okay,
difficult.
Okay, gotta grab. It's a good start.
Yeah, because I'm going to say Link's going to crouch cancel a lot of what Mario's going to try and do.
Oh, let's go. Oh, no. Oh, no,
how's
he clipped him.
Oh, what attack?
Yo, that was crazy. Yo, this is... Oh,
what? Anti-climactic.
And that's how he dies. And that's how he dies.
Man, screen transitions.
Yeah, these screen transitions are nice, right?
They're really nice.
I tried really hard. It's Luma Wipe.
Yeah.
It's that young Luma Wipe.
That's incredible.
Yeah. Are you ready? Oh, small hands, Brian. So you ready? Here we go. We're about to do it again. Here we go.
Oh.
Boom.
Looks good every single time.
Yeah.
What's actually like on the screen? Like, what are they saying?
That. The one on the right. Alright, FD. You really want to deal with Link's projectiles and FD?
I think he's going for more, like, grab setups.
Yeah, you can get a lot of down throw follow-ups on Link and FD.
Uh-oh.
One of the bright sides about playing a lot of meme matchups is, you know, I know at least a little bit about the Mario Link map.
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, like, down throw up smash is real on the up until it's 80%.
What spacing?
It's spacing too good.
First
okay.
Two.
Really he's got a jump.
If I was here for game one, they all just disappeared.
Yeah. I feel like they're giving each other almost a little too much respect.
Yeah.
Cause, like,
I mean, I understand though because like Mario's ability to just follow up off of fireballs and Link's
chill my son.
Went for goodness. He went for it all.
Definitely went for Dave. Good chain.
Zare.
Let's go Zare. Oh, common slayer. Common slayer.
Yeah. I love how necessary that game is. Yeah, I'm not seeing like any upbeats at ledge.
Alright, Mario died at 208.
From McKit.
I should capitalize it. I think the K is capitalized.
Yeah, I would like to see a lot more like Nair and back air out of McKit to like zone Mario out. I totally get the fear though, because it's really easy to get interrupted by fireballs and get popped for it. And the nice thing about this matchup for Link is that I don't think Mario has a super great combo game other than like grab follow ups.
Mm-hmm.
But.
That's a really good boomerang.
Boomerang in there.
He baited him to the false set of security.
Overzealous with the cave there.
Oh, we got him that time.
Okay. Yeah, nice little 2Ds.
Well, now we get into this. Ooh, sniper. 360 no scope.
Yes. Are you my opponent?
Alright. Yeah, everyone leave it. Okay. Yeah, I need a commentator on this real bad. I need to know everything about this matchup because I know nothing about it.
Alright, McKit's sick.
Yeah, that's true. You know, Small Hands Brian's also sick. I like his Mario. His Mario's cool. Both these guys have cool characters. And play cool.
Neither of them are cool.
I think they're cool.
Not until you get good, dude.
Is that how this is?
Until then, you're just playing Link.
You can't be good. You can't be cool unless you're good. I didn't stop, like... I was gonna make a shitty joke and be like, I didn't stop, like, Jim Jam Flim Flam, dude.
Did Jim Jam Flim Flam stop?
I don't know. I think he did. I haven't seen him in a while. Where you at? Shout out to Jim Jam Flim Flam.
This matchup is pretty lame.
Seems like it.
In the neutral game, it is boomerang, fireball, bomb, arrow, like once every eon.
I've been seeing a lot of this.
This is the neutral game, because fireballs beat everything that Link shoots or trade.
Yeah.
And tape the rest. But neither of these characters have like a solid approach option, and their punish is pretty okay.
Spacing back air is definitely not bad for either character.
Yeah.
Once you can get that in.
The thing is, though, it's like, even with Link's back air, there's a lot of room where you can get in between and punish. And it's super susceptible to crouch cancel, and so is Mario. So, like, you're really looking for these solid openings, and you can't really find them most of the time. And me and Brian will actually play on Mario on that fight. There is a chain grab move down for it to like 50%.
And then he can get up smash fall after that, right?
Oh, yeah. He let him back. Oh.
But, Small Hands Brian not one to chain grab.
Yeah.
Sadly.
Admirable.
Foolish.
Foolish, but
he threw the fireball to stop the bomb.
I'm all about the idea of only chain grab Spacey's and Mars, because they deserve it.
I mean, this is like Fox chain grabbing Falcon right here. These are two characters relatively the same tier. They just need to use what they got.
That's true.
I don't know. Link murders or can kill Mario really early. With like down air.
And second hit.
Yeah.
Smash if we can creep it in somehow.
No! We didn't want to see that.
Chain grab him, Brian!
Alright.